To another video. How are you guys doing? I miss you all so much. I'm so sorry I have been MIA off the face of the planet, you all. Technical difficulties with my laptop, and I am back. I hope you all have been well. I've missed you, and I hope you're ready to listen to some more good music together. Today, this is a request from our friend Brent. This is Queensryche, Operation Mindcrime, the official music video. Jeff Tay does his thing. Lots and lots of Queensryche's reactions around here. I may link them up above if I remember to. If not, please forgive me, y'all. We're gonna get into it. We won't talk too much. This may come out on Friday, so happy Friday to everyone. Y'all ready? Let's get it.
We'll be right back.
Y'all, what in the world? That video had me on my freaking toes, like, playing Russian roulette with this gun. I don't know if I would have been able to go through. What did he win at the end? Money when he didn't die from pulling the trigger? Both of them just had me like, ain't no, there is no way, honey. I don't live life on the edge that much. But the riff, Jeff, and that strong, powerful voice, he did a whole backflip on the stage, y'all. The video was intriguing. Definitely an edge of your seat type of video. Wow. Thank you, Brent, for that. If you all enjoyed it, if you are on the edge of your seat, if you all have seen this video thousands and thousands of times and knew what was going to happen, let me know that down below as well. Any and all suggestions are welcome down below or over on my Instagram, allthings_Bree. And you all be safe out there until we meet again, my beautiful people. Bye.